Today, I'm going to show you guys how to use a custom lower third in your Google Plus Hangouts on Air and your YouTube channel. That's coming up. Hey guys, my name is Tim Schmoyer, and today is Thursday, which means it's time to do some YouTube Q&A with you guys. Last week, I did a live Google Plus Hangout on Air with you guys here on Video Creators about 3 days to making YouTube work for you. And if you missed it, you can click right here. There's a link in the description text below. Basically, I gave you guys like the top three things that you need to do on your channel to really achieve your goals on YouTube with whatever you're trying to accomplish here. Like, these are the general principles that apply to really start making YouTube work for you. So I would love for you to check it out. I think it's really valuable. We have a lot of creators on who are not just talking about these principles, but actually talking about how it has worked on their channel. So it's not just me talking about like, here's what you should be doing, guys, but it's actually like a lot of other people saying, this is how it worked on my channel, this is how it worked on my channel, I did this, you know. So a lot of different perspectives and angles on those things. So if you're trying to accomplish goals on YouTube, definitely check that out and link below. It will really help you. So during that hangout, Chris Morton wrote and asked this question. I thought I'd answer it for you guys today. How did you get the overlays in this video? Your logo, name, and channel URL sitting above the other people. Good question, Chris. And the first thing you need to do is actually create your lower third with an image editor. I use Photoshop, but you could use any image editor that works for you. And you're gonna make a transparent image at the same resolution as the webcam or the camera that you're using in your Google Plus Hangout on Air. So for example, I am using an Apple Cinema Display, and so that camera in there is a 720p camera. So I make my image a 720p resolution, which is 1280 by 720. And then on that transparent image, I just add the text I want, the logo I want. I can really do anything at all on this image, and this is what's going to be overlaid on top of my video. So for me, I just put it at the very bottom, you know, Tim Schmoyer, my channel, my logo, and things like that at the very bottom. It's kind of like a nice lower third. Once you've created that image, then you export it, save it as a transparent PNG file somewhere onto your computer. And then when you're in your Hangout, in the left sidebar, there's an app called Hangout Toolbox. You click it, and then once that is loaded onto your screen on the right side there, you will see that there's a couple different options under the first tab for lower thirds. That second option is called Custom Overlay, and that is the option where you are going to upload your image, and then just hit that off switch to on, and then your image will appear as an overlay on top of your actual video. Now, it looks backwards to you on the screen because your webcam is actually flipped for everyone else who is watching on the other side on their computer. So if it looks backwards to you on yours, that actually means it's set up exactly the way it's supposed to be. Alternatively, if you can't get it to work or you just want like a really simple, basic, built-in lower third in your Google Plus Hangout on Air, the option right above it will help you do that. Just simply type in what your title name is, and then you can upload a custom logo if you want, but otherwise it'll just use your default Google Plus icon there, and again, switch it to on, and then you will have it show up there. And that's basically how it works. Hope that was helpful. If any of you guys have a question you'd like me to address in an upcoming Thursday's video, comment with it below. Or if you want to send a video of yourself asking the question, I'd love to put you right here. There's a link in the description text below this video here on YouTube where you can upload your video to me, and I'd be happy to watch your question and then feature your channel here and kind of do a little more collaborative type of Q&A. That would be awesome. If this is your first time here, I would love to have you subscribe. Every Thursday we do Q&A videos just like this. And then on Tuesdays, I give you guys some YouTube news and tell you what's happening in the industry, what it means for us as creators. And then on Wednesdays, I give you guys some YouTube tips, advice, suggestions, ideas, things like that. And I do all this because I really believe that a lot of you guys have messages that can really change people's lives and influence them and make this world a better place. And those people could just find you and hear what you have to say. So thank you for letting me be a part of helping you guys grow your audiences and your YouTube channels. Subscribe, and I will see you guys again next week. Bye.